Hello, my name is Anna Sterling, and in this video, I will be showing you how to use Animoto. Animoto allows you to turn photos, video clips, and music into stunning video masterpieces that you can share with anyone, easily and for free. To begin using Animoto, go to animoto.com. Once at the site, you will need to create an account. This video will not go over the account setup process, but signing up for a free account is very easy. Just click on the Sign Up button in the upper right-hand corner of the homepage and follow the on-screen instructions. Or, if you're an educator, you can sign up for a free Educator Plus account that will provide you with additional benefits over the regular free account. To sign up for the Educator account, scroll to the bottom of the homepage and click on Animoto for Education, and then Apply Now. Once you have created your account and are logged in, you can begin creating videos. From the Animoto homepage, or any page, click on Create Video in the upper right-hand corner. You will see that you are walked through the steps of creating a video on screen. Step 1 is to choose a style for your video. There are many to choose from, and each creates a different look and feel for your video. If you have a free or plus account, the style option marked Pro will not be available to you. When you click on a style, you see a quick movie preview of the style. If you like it, click Create Video. If not, click on the X in the right corner and continue to browse the style gallery. From the video page, you can begin creating your video. I recommend changing the title first so you don't forget later. Click on the words My Animoto Video on the left side of the blue bar. This will open the settings dialog box. Type the title of your video in the video title box. You can adjust any of the other information now or come back to it later. Once you have everything the way you want it, click Save. You can adjust these settings or make changes at any time by clicking on the title. Next, you can adjust some of the options or begin adding your images. Each style has a preset music selection, but you can change it if you like by clicking on the song title in the center of the window. Animoto has a wide variety of songs you can choose from, or you can upload your own music if you like. I'm going to keep the default music for my video, so I will just click on the X in the right corner to close the Choose Music dialog box. It is important to note that the speed and beat of your music will dictate how fast your movie plays. Now I'm going to add photos. I will not be using any video clips in this presentation, but you could add video clips if you have them in this section as well. To begin, click on either the plus sign in the center or Add Pics and Vids from the menu on the left. If you click the plus sign, click the option on the left from the pop-up icon. Either choice will open the Add Pictures and Video dialog box. You will see that you have a variety of options of where to import images from. You can link a bunch of social media sites, including Facebook and Instagram, or you can upload images from your computer. I'm going to upload images from my computer, so I click on Upload Pictures and Videos at the top of the dialog box. This opens a standard browse window, and I can navigate to wherever my images are saved and select them to upload. You can select multiple images at a time by clicking on one, holding down the Control or Command key, and clicking on the others. This will allow you to upload all your images at once if they are all in the same folder. Once you have all the images selected, click Open. The window will close and you will see status bars as your images open. Depending on the number and size of the images, the actual upload time will vary. If your videos don't load to the video canvas in the order you want them, you can rearrange them. Simply click and drag the image to where you would like it. You can also add text to your video to add emphasis or describe an image. Just click on Add Text or choose the option on the right of the pop-up icon after clicking the plus sign. You have two areas to enter text, the header box and the text box. To the right of each box, you will see a number, 40 next to the header and 50 next to text. This is the number of characters you can enter. Characters consist of letters, numbers, spaces, and punctuation. Once you have added all the text you want, click Save. You can rearrange text blocks just like images. Click and drag it to the spot where you want it. Now that you have all the elements of your video, click Preview to see your creation. The preview can take anywhere from 30 seconds to a couple of minutes depending on the amount of content you have included. You can make changes to the title and description from this preview window as well. If you like what you have created, click Produce. If you want to make changes to any part, click or continue editing. Once you click Create, you will see a status bar for video production. Again, this can take a while depending on the amount of content, so you can be patient or you can go work on something else and come back to this later. If you wait for your video, you will be redirected to the video page. Here, you can view your final video and share it. If you would like to embed the video in a CMS or website, you can use the embed code. Click on More under Sharing on the right-hand side of the page. From the Share dialog box, choose the Embedded Video tab. You can adjust the options and then copy the code by clicking on the Copy to Clipboard button. You can now paste it in the HTML editor of your CMS or website. Congratulations! You just made your first Animoto video. There are additional options not discussed in this video, so spend some time playing with it to see what you can create. To see all the videos you have created, hover your cursor over your name in the upper right-hand corner of the page and choose My Videos. Have fun and happy creating!